G'day from the Bureau. For Sunday, the 19th of March. A very hot day across New South Wales today, ahead of a cold front with elevated fire dangers and record March heat possible for some locations. Behind the front, it's much cooler, but still dry across southern Australia. And further north, it's warm and dry across Queensland, and isolated showers and storms continue about the tropical north. A trough will move into South Australia on Monday with light showers across southern parts, spreading into Victoria and New South Wales at night. Dry, warm to hot in WA and across the interior, with showers increasing along the Queensland coast. High pressure will dominate the rest of the country with fine and sunny conditions. Showers and thunderstorms will be more widespread across eastern Victoria, inland New South Wales on Tuesday, with possible moderate to locally heavy falls. Isolated showers and storms are also expected across Queensland and the Top End. High pressure will drive hot, dry and sunny weather across western and central Australia. Showers and storms will become isolated across eastern Australia and the tropical north on Wednesday, while the rest of the country will be dry, warm to hot, except for Tasmania, where it'll be cooler. Thursday, we'll see showers and possible storms continue across eastern New South Wales, Victoria, and possibly southeast Queensland. A weak cold front will impact southwest WA and Tasmania, increasing winds and light showers. Elsewhere, it will be hot and dry, apart from the tropical north, with daily showers and storms continuing. Friday and into the weekend, showers and possible storms will continue across eastern New South Wales, while weak cold fronts will bring showers and gusty winds to southwest WA, and the interior will stay hot and dry with the tropics remaining active. And that's it for our weekly wrap. We'll see you again next Sunday.